Hey, hi, Sujia. Welcome to our show.
Thanks, Reshma, and welcome to you as well. And thanks for coming, covering this show.
Okay, Sujia, so this event is fully covered by, conducted by women, right? Run by women. So can you tell us a little bit about your team?
Okay, so, you know, I'm very proud that this is a woman-run show, you know, and the amazing thing here is that men are stepping up to support women. And they're not just supporting, you know, they're also encouraging others along the way, which is very amazing here. And, you know, the first thing, first question that came to our mind was, what distinguishes women from men? And we said, you know, it is all those small little details, you know, making sure that we target smaller groups and, you know, being more strategic in our actions. And, you know, that way we can get to our goal much faster. And that's what we did. So we went ahead, you know, we formed different teams that were addressing different issues here. And, you know, together as a team, we were able to bring it to this day. So, you know, I'm very proud of my team and, you know, we've done a great job. And all the credit goes to the entire team. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sujia. And one more question. So can you tell us a little bit about like the plan of action of Maitri, how it is supporting the current situation in Kerala?
Okay, so the first thing that I would like to talk about is that, you know, just this current situation in Kerala, it talks a lot about humanity. You know, you can see how people are so involved, you know, no matter where they are, whether they are in Assam, Punjab or the Bay Area, you know, people have been very actively involved in making sure they are doing their bit, you know, contributing to this whole thing. And we sincerely appreciate the efforts of all the other organizations in the Bay Area. You know, we know that there were people from Bata, from Manka, from Punyam, and a lot of other associations that have been supporting this cause and working towards that. So at Maitri, you know, our plan of action is to actually talk to our own Maitrians. We want to understand, you know, what issues they have faced, you know, how this flood has affected their loved ones, their friends, and their neighbors. And we would like to talk to them, understand that from them, and they would help us actually frame this plan of action, and that would be our starting step. But we completely know, you know, we are a small organization, but we are going to be on it. You know, this is going to go in phases, and hopefully we will be able to do much more along the way. So that's what we are trying to do. This is just the first step, Reshma. You know, we have a lot more to do. All the efforts in terms of help is just coming in now to Kerala.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. It was a pleasure talking to you and thank you so much for covering this whole event here.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hope you enjoy the rest of the show.